CMMI appraisal. It's a long process of assessment that software development companies undergo to prove they are serious about their business, documenting things thoroughly, and have well-established processes for everything from ordering printer paper to delivering used software projects to their clients. It's how you prove that you have real capable and mature operations at all stages of development process. So let us look at user story about CMMI appraisal process. Consider we all are part of an organization, and one fine day, a news comes that our competitor has successfully completed the CMMI appraisal. So our team and especially our CEO wants this appraisal for our organization also. As an employee, a few questions came to my mind. Do you really need this CMMI appraisal? Is your company really capable and mature enough to prove it? Do you document every project? Is everything legit in your business? But then I thought, let the CEO and the management think about this. So the CEO calls a meeting and announces that our organization needs to go for the CMMI appraisal. With this announcement, we started our journey of going through each and every process until we reached to the desired level of capability and maturity. Just for better understanding and planning, a senior manager asks, when do we need it? And we all received the expected answer, yesterday. That means all of us need to start working as soon as possible and need to complete the appraisal process as early as possible. As I was aware of a bit of CMMI, I knew that if you are the CEO of the software development company or a project manager or a business development manager, and you want to go through a CMMI appraisal, then you need to drop off everything you know about your company. You should be prepared to learn the hardcore truth about how business and processes should be really done. Not happy, rather confused with the CEO's announcement and the expected deadlines, the senior manager kept asking few more questions, as he don't have any idea about CMMI and want to know what exactly it means and how to go about this. CEO is just thinking about the marketing value of standing apart from the competition. As our competitor has achieved a certain CMMI level, CEO is expecting all of us to focus on getting the same for our organization. One of the members who also had heard about CMMI and who thinks that some documentation and few changes will help us achieve that CMMI appraisal, he thinks we are already doing some of the things as per the CMMI requirements. So the CEO asked for starting the action immediately and to report on weekly basis, which the CEO can share with the appraisal authority. And all of us submitted the report after 7 days with all the details happened during the week. There were 7 meetings happened, of course, with 83 cups of coffees. Everyone was searching on Google and Wikipedia about CMMI and related details, and lot of similar things were mentioned in that report. Looking at the report, CEO understood that we are nowhere in the journey of CMMI. We are not getting closer to the CMMI appraisal as per the expectation. No one was aware about what to do and where to start. When we realized that we know nothing about CMMI, even after weeks of studying what this appraisal is about, we started panicking. At this point, we, including the CEO, decided that we need to stop reading hundreds of sophisticated CMMI blog posts and just wholeheartedly welcome somebody alive and breathing to explain what we have to do. This person is an official expert or a consultant for the CMMI implementation and appraisal process, who will assess whether your company is ready for examination or not. This person will answer all your questions and generally help you to get through the whole process. So looking at the current status of the organization, the consultant suggested our CEO to go for the level 3 of the appraisal. There are 5 levels of capability and maturity of the business. The appraisal of the 5th level is the hardest to get. It requires real proof of the most automated, legitimate and transparent software development process you can only imagine. When you find this out that you are somewhat at 2nd or 3rd-ish level, and when the appraisal consultant says your business is definitely on the 3rd level, you are full of joy. You can't believe everything is so fine in your company. But then, like chocolates, you start to crave for more than what you are capable of. you have to be careful because you are not going to get appraised at a higher level that your company is capable of complying to. When that consultant looked into the details, he called a meeting with the CEO and the senior managers to discuss the current status. He said, "I am talking about the hardest part here. You accepted the truth that right now you are at the third level of maturity. Your software development team works very fine. They deliver everything within the deadlines, paying much attention to the client's desires and the product quality. But there are incidents like somebody from your team forgot to create a task for the backend developer, which was successfully completed a week's time ago. Two tasks were completed almost a couple of months ago. So there are results, but there are no tasks. Suddenly your company doesn't have the appraisal." The consultant continued saying that we need to start documenting everything. Everything has to be transparent. Everything has to be documented. After listening to this, the CEO thought for a second, is this consultant really helping us? But then looking at the market need competition, CEO decided to start documenting everything. Diligently documented processes are the only way to be appraised. If you forgot to write something down, you have no proof that it's done. Gather your team in the meeting room. Tell them about the absolute non-negotiable necessity to pay attention to the thorough documentation of the tasks, processes, and communication. During this long appraisal process, which can take up to almost an year of your life, be prepared to welcome slight changes in your office. You will understand once you go through this. As it happens, you can observe symptoms like drinking 1,000 cups of coffee, working long nights, working for long hours, giggling for no reasons, and so on. After this whole thing finishes and you are finally appraised, prepare to throw a party. Talking seriously, there are changes which have happened in the organization and they are not that bad. Your teams gets closer and becomes a so-called family during CMM appraisal. You come up with clever ideas on how to improve your business and become more goal-oriented and responsible. I know at this point you wonder whether this suffering is worth it. Yes, CMMI is about running your business smartly. Our team not only managed to clean up our documents, but we have learned a lot about strategizing, problem solving, and running an effective business. We became more understanding, goal-oriented, and quality-oriented. We also had a chance to finally sit and talk properly about all the failures and the pains of our management, about the desired results and the realistic ways of achieving them. The most important factor, now we have the habit of documenting everything, literally everything. We do it and because it is kind of hardwired into our brains. Our clients adore this because they enjoy things being clear and transparent. No matter how big or small your business is, if you are a software development company that wants to bring management processes to the next level, CMMI is a great challenge to overcome.